Never thought it would be so hard. I grew up without a scar, just living my life with no big worries. And I've always known what I want, just didn't know what came along. Finding myself a much less happy. Back in the days I used to dream. 大家好，欢迎来到周更中的 S 行者，这次带大家来到暗影山。暗影山位于台中市太平区东侧，由于阳光照射角度关系，观看时山棱多为暗黑深邃的形式，当地人称为黑山，也就是暗影山。另外因山势像极酒桶，又名酒桶山。记得几年前曾与老婆大人前往酒桶山法碟餐厅用餐，除了美食，更惊艳于美丽风景。暗影山是太平山区最高的山岳，更是全台湾海拔1000公尺以下有三角点的第一高峰，标高997公尺。就让行者带着大家开始践行吧。Inside, I'll wait until I'm safe again. I have nothing more to put on. I'm defeated and withdrawn. Just trying to understand where it went wrong. Always believe the night. 暗影山北棱是大多数人选择的路线，我们也不例外。从综合国小出发，依云玄机指标而行。一路都是柏油产业道路，沿途多见槟榔树与水果园。此处山区随着季节转换，有多种不同的生态风情，如太平军盛产枇杷、荔枝、香蕉，邻近的新社区则有著名的香菇、甜柿等。此区为太平区头汴坑休闲农业区域，有着许多休闲农场、景观庭园、咖啡等，说是台中市的猫空或者小九份不为过。加上山峦景致，东高望南投九九峰，西远眺台中海滨，是情侣欣赏夜景，是好友共享夕阳，亦是家人聚餐培养感情的好去处。结束登山行程后，许多人更会到新社买买香菇伴手礼，真是一条功能多样化的健行路线啊。Just living my life with no big worries. And I've always known what I want. Just didn't know what came along. Finding myself a much less happy. Back in the days I used to dream about one day. A life so amazing. Not everyone judging me.Don't wanna care about them, though it hurts so bad.
终于抵达攀登路线的登山口，最后登顶这段路虽不长，但有陡坡碎石，加上杂草乱竹加倒树，更有几条水管突出，要多加小心。山顶有着无线电发射台以及铁皮机房，展望非常好。近年大理登山协会将西北冷及南冷的山径重新整理，让喜爱登山的人可以从更接近台中市区的西北冷出发。只是西北冷甚陡，从南冷走出来则更耗时， 但可以满足脚痒的勇脚好手，也希望让岸影山这座台湾1000公尺以下最高峰得到更多山友们的关爱了。Trying to understand where